te quiero. Lo digo como lamento, como un quejido que el viento se lleva por donde quiera. Te quiero. Qué pena haberte perdido, como quien pierde una estrella que se eleva al infinito.
Hi, my name is Lisa Solomon, and I'm principal here at Madison Elementary School. And today we're having a cultural celebration in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month. Students all studied all their various cultures, and today all of the families brought food that they had made for a recipe book, and they're sharing about a little bit about their cultures.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Kilshawer. This is my third grade classroom. We've spent a whole month of September 15th to October 15th learning about our cultural heritage. We've made recipes, we've done writing, and now we're enjoying the food that all our students brought in to share with the class. So we have lots of food here. We have a student from Cambodia who brought egg rolls. I'm not sure what that's called, but lots of tamales, pozole, more tamales, Mexican rice, okay. We have pozole, we have fruit salad, more tamales, pozole over there. Okay, lots of cultural food to enjoy. The reason I do this unit every year is so that the students can learn more about their families and bring the culture into the classroom. It's important for them to get to know where they're from, and then it helps them be proud of who they are and how to be in the world. So it's an important unit I do every year, and it brings the mamas and the dadas into the school and builds a community. So I think I really enjoy it every year.
I'm from California. I was born in Orange County, and my family is from Michoacan. I know, we have another connection. And I'd say, well, the favorite part of my culture is I love how we have lots of different dances and things like that. But if I'm saying my favorite food, I'm gonna have to say it's tamales.
I'm Dr. Haglin, and I have family from all over the world. So I'm kind of like a puppy that has all kinds of different mixes in it. So I have, part of my family is Arapaho. So we're an American Indian from the central region in the United States. And they also used a lot of corn to make products as well, to make food products as well. But I'm not gonna say a food because I like too much food. My favorite thing about my culture is horseback riding.
I'm Mrs. Kilshawer, the teacher of these lovely students. We've been working really hard on learning about our cultural heritage, and I really like the fact that the families and the mamacitas and papas come in and help. As far as my culture is concerned, same as Dr. Haglin, I'm kind of a mix of all the European countries, mostly English, Irish, French, and German. I would say mostly French and Irish. So, and then my husband is Swiss French, so I know a little bit of French to get the job done. And then our next food is over here. Oh, my favorite part of my culture. It's kind of hard to pick because I'm a mix of all kinds of things. But my favorite part of culture is just getting together with family, no matter what the celebration is. It's just
I'm from Acapulco, Guerrero, Mexico. And my favorite part of the culture is the tamales from my aunt, and I like how she makes them. She makes she cooks the meat, and then she makes the rack, and then she puts sometimes she makes the ones of pizza. And sometimes the pollo, and she even puts
sauce on it.
Hi, my name is Jessamine. I'm from a small town called Hrtg.
Your favorite part of your culture?
My favorite part of my culture is
tamales.
Okay.
My
name is Shiloh, and I'm from South Mexico, and my favorite culture is tamales.
Can you have a favorite food?
I like
pozole. Okay, tell the story about throwing water on people as they walk by.
There's a day in Mexico that when people walk by your house, you throw water on them.
And my name is Kelly, and I'm from Guerrero. And my favorite food is enchiladas de pollo and sopes de carne asada. We have this tradition of like danzas that like we throw candy and some people wear special costumes that we celebrate and we love to dance and hear music.
Hi, my name is Jorge. My parents were born in Central Mexico, and I like to eat
Hi, my name is Israel, and my family's from Central Mexico.
My favorite part of my culture
is that we eat tamales.
Hi, my name is Andres, and my parents were born from Guerrero, Mexico, and my favorite culture is when I eat pozole.
Hi, my name is Alicia. I like the pozole that they make.
Hi, my name is Kevin. I'm from South Mexico. My favorite culture is tamales.
Hi, my name is Jocelyn, and I'm from Central Mexico. My favorite culture is tamales.
Okay, now we'll get...
Hi, my name is
Maybe.
I come from South Mexico. My favorite thing in South Mexico is dancing.
So I was born in Mexico, Cuautla, Morelos, and then I came here when I was 7 years old. And so as everybody knows, you know, we have a really nice culture. We celebrate a lot of things, and the food's yummy.
What's your favorite food?
Shrimp. Ooh, any yeah. type of shrimp.
Okay, my name is Cuca Fernandez, and I'm from Atotonilco, Jalisco, a very, very small pueblo. And all I remember is that I love frijoles de la olla, don't like them fried, and I love my culture. I'm proud to be from Mexico. Thank you.
So today we're here at Madison Elementary School, and we're having a cultural luncheon. And so all the families brought in some of their favorite food from their hometowns, and the students have been sharing about their favorite foods and the best things they like about their cultures. So you guys, what was your favorite thing that you ate today? You want to tell me?
Egg rolls.
The egg roll was your favorite? How about you?
The tamale.
The tamale. Which kind of tamale did you have?
One.
The spicy ones?
Yeah.
Were they really spicy?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my favorite. Who had the pozole?
Oh, I did it.
How was the pozole?
Good.
Was it good? Was it spicy?
Kind of.
A little bit? Yeah? Cool. What did you have to eat? What did you have to eat?
I've been eating this and that.
Yeah, was it good?
Yeah, it's pozole, atabales. Tamales de pollo Yeah. Verde.
Oh, very good. I'm going to try that one. That looks good. I'm from the district office. Where are you from?
Mexico.
From Mexico? Very good. But today you're from Madison, right?
Yeah.
Madison Elementary School.
Guess what's my favorite food?
What's that?
Guess what's my favorite food?
What's your favorite food?
Micheladas de pollo y sopes de carne asada.
What kind of chilies do you like?
Chilies?
Do you like hot chilies?
Yeah.
I like hot chilies too.
It's like when you're on the camera, you just say a food.
What do you guys think of the food?
Good.
What was your favorite part? Let's do a restart on that one. Which was your favorite thing to eat?
Tamale.
The tamale?
Yeah.
Very good. How about you?
The tamales.
The tamales? What about the egg roll?
It's good.
It's good? Did you have a tamale? What kind did you have?
Chicken.
Chicken? Did it have chilies in it? Was it good? Oh, I'm going to have to try that one.
My name is Ciclali Melendez. I did research about my cultural heritage. I asked my family about where we were from, why we moved to America, and what is special about our family's culture. My mom and dad are from Guerrero, Mexico, in the province of Juchitlan. They came to the United States in 2004 to have a better future. When they moved here, my mom was pregnant with my older sister, Jocelyn. Our family likes to eat tortillas, mole, pozole, birria, tamales de puerco, and enchiladas de pollo. So much yummy food, it's hard to pick my favorite. We celebrate the 12th of December, La Virgen y Adios. My culture loves to dance at celebrations and wear cultural costumes. I am very proud and I feel very special about my culture. I am happy with my heritage and I wouldn't want to change that.
My name is Carla and I did research about my cultural heritage. I asked my family questions about where we were from, why we moved to America, and what is special about our family's culture. My family is from Apizan, Michoacan, Mexico. My grandmother came to America to escape hunger due to no work. In Michoacan, we celebrate Dia de Saint June. On this day, when people walk by your house, you throw water. My favorite food from my culture are my mom's arroz con frijoles. They are so good. I am proud of my family's cultural heritage.